Oh, yes, we are still outside. Toning with Tim, with Justin Thacker from the Lab Gym. We're talking about working out in the cold weather. Justin, thanks for being here, man.
My pleasure.
Now, when you're working out in this kind of weather, I guess you got to take certain precautions, right?
Absolutely, absolutely. And the biggest mistake most people make is they actually overdress and overbundle up for this kind of weather. And well-intended, but actually what it can lead to is oversweating on the inside out, sort of like a greenhouse gas effect. So you're
going
to sweat quite a bit more than usual under the clothing. And what can happen is that can lead to chills, freezing, and actually lead to hypothermia, which can be very dangerous. So what you want to do is have several layers of small clothing that you can peel off as you go.
As you
warm up and you exercise and warm up, you're going to hold a lot of that heat on the inside. So you want to be able to peel it off as you go.
Gotcha.
So that's the first main point. Secondly, you want to make sure you cover certain key areas in the body. So you want to cover the head and ears first, which can have about 50% of your heat losses through just the head and ears alone.
Wow.
Then the hands and feet, which can be for about 30% of the heat losses in your body. So,
gotcha.
So make sure your hands, ears, and then feet, and then you make sure you don't get wet is the next big point. So
gotcha.
If you get wet, hypothermia can set in much faster, even the temperature is high as 40 degrees or above.
Cool.
So you want to make sure you stay dry, so good water-resistant clothing is good. Then you want to make sure you stay hydrated as well. So the main way your body thermoregulates or keeps its core temperature warm is through hydration. So if you're dehydrated, even sweating too much, it's very hard for your body to warm itself from the inside out.
That's good. What are some exercises we can do in weather like this?
A great fun exercise you can do that I like is a tire flip. It trains pretty much your whole body. So you're going to stand up to that tire there.
Okay.
You're going to squat down and bending at the knees. You're going to pick it up, leave through your chest, and flip it over. Good.
Yeah.
That's a basic tire flip there. Give me two more of those. Good.
Yeah.
Stand, lip, flip, and one more. Good.
Yeah.
Nice job. Next,
yeah.
We're going to do a more advanced one. I'm going to give you a little space here.
Okay.
And we're going to do a tire flip burpee here. So you're going to put your hands down on the tire.
Okay.
Jump back. Push up.
Push up
down on the tire there.
All right.
Down, up, then jump your feet up. Then flip the tire again.
Oh, man.
That's one rep. Two more of those. Two more. Hands on the tire. Down, push up, up, and jump. Excellent. Two.
Yeah.
One more. You warm yet?
I'm an animal, I think.
One more time. There you go. Down, push up, up. Pick it up and flip. Excellent. All right. Nice work. Nice work. You got time for one more?
One more.
Okay. Next, you're going to jump in the tire, jump back out, turn around and flip.
All right.
Jump inside, jump outside.
Jump out.
Turn around, flip the tire. Good. There's one.
Yeah.
Two more times.
Two
Looking
more
good. Time. You got it. Jump in, jump out.
Jump out. Lose your equipment. Keep going. Oh, yeah.
Nice job.
That's Tony.